Stop drooling, Vicky Joe. Are not man enough for a bikini clad Mandy Rose.
Wait a towel.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, Damon Kemp.
You can't keep your eyes off the screen a moment ago. You all right? You all ready to refocus on this match?
It's toxic attraction for a reason. I'm attracted.
Is 2022 the year of Grimes?
Listen, I bet against Cameron Grimes every single week in 2021. And I managed to lose every single time. But unlike you with Electra Lopez, I can actually admit when I get things wrong. I am done betting against Cameron Grimes. He can't take anything away from the man anymore. He won rivalries last year. Won championships, won hearts and minds, and made a lot of money while he was doing it. 2022 may well be the year of Cameron Grimes.
Well, my nephew Sean's favorite superstar is Cameron Grimes. And look, Cameron Grimes has predicted that a championship will be in his future. And you look around the NXT universe, did you see everyone standing on their feet saying, to the moon? Cameron Grimes has the whole support of everyone in the NXT universe.
Well, first of all, no one cares about your nephew, Sean.
That's not
Please
very
never
nice.
Bring Sean up again. But yeah, I agree. He has won over a lot of people. He was a bit of an antagonist at times last year, but the man has undeniable talent. And he says he's no longer interested. Oh!
Well,
I was going to say he's no longer interested in the color green, but this is a man, Malcolm Bivens, who certainly is, and perhaps scouting another member for the Diamond Mine?
Well, perhaps, and of course, Grimes does have a championship background. And he's in there right now with Kemp. And Kemp has a great amateur career, an aspiring superstar, a three-time state champion. And right now it's Cameron Grimes chopping down. Ooh! And taking it to Kemp.
Listen, Damon Kemp, he's from the Minnesota area. Some amazing athletes have come from that area in the past. Raw superstars, Shelton Benjamin, WWE champion Brock Lesnar. Olympic gold medalist and Raw superstar Gable Steveson. And if Kemp can be anything like those three, he's going to go very, very far.
And University of Minnesota alum is fired up. You mentioned Brock Lesnar, Bobby Lashley, WWE title at the Royal Rumble.
Oh, man, I cannot wait for that. Years in the making. That is going to be superb.
Well, Cameron Grimes are now trying to negotiate his way and is able to escape. Charging right in, and this is what we like to see from Cameron Grimes. If Grimes can keep his head straight and can maintain his focus, the future is so bright for Grimes.
Yeah, hard to disagree with that. The reason being, my biggest concern from day one with Cameron Grimes is not ability, not athleticism, it's been his ability to maintain focus and keep his head on. If he can do that, he will go to the moon.
Grimes now coming in, looking for the cave-in. Grimes got all of the cave-in, and Cameron Grimes starts out 2022 with a win.
Really nice showing from Kemp. Did a lot in there, but ultimately, I don't care who you are,
man.
I don't care what your pedigree is. You're receiving a cave into the face. No chance of ever kicking out. That will take you to the very top here in NXT.
2022. There are no more gates. Cameron Grimes, the man here. Cameron Grimes is coming for the goal.
Well, certainly got off on the right foot in 2022. Will it be the year for Cameron Grimes on NXT?
Harlan and I want to express our sincerest gratitude to the tournament committee for allowing us to participate in tonight's Dusty Rhodes Classic Play-In Match. This is an opportunity that will not be taken lightly, nor will it be squandered. To allow me and Harlan to participate in such a historic event is something that we will remember